British Indian businessman Sanjay Shah can be extradited to Denmark for prosecution over his role in orchestrating a $1.7 billion tax scheme, a court in Dubai said. The hedge fund trader is accused of masterminding a scheme between 2012 and 2015, in which foreign businesses pretended to own shares in Danish companies and claim tax refunds for which they weren't eligible.